These are the musical notes of Music in Color. You can print it or draw it yourself. Cut each one and use transparent tape as shown in this picture. In another video and book, it tells you how to place them on your musical instrument. Easy and fun.